23rd, 2022. I believe it is Monday. These dogs have gone out and found themselves what seemed to be a skeleton structure of a cow. But it might be another owl, we don't know. She's a scavenger. These dogs will go out and when we're out camping, and they find all kinds of delicious goodies for themselves. It's nasty for humanity, but these dogs, the purpose of a dog is to be a scavenger, to clean the earth. Just like pigs. Pig's purpose on earth is to recycle and clean whatever is harmful to humanity and everything else in the environment. To them it's delicious. This dead animal sick has diseases for the human consumption. Even if you cook it, it's dangerous. Yet look at the animal and their creation are able to eat and not get sick from the top of life. These dogs have healed me and my friends when they've been injured. They have cuts and bruises. These dogs lick the bruises and the wounds, and they heal. It's not really recommended because there is a variation of whether people are responsibly taking care of their dogs. There are dogs that are sick, and if you let a dog lick your wound, the dog is not in good health. It could be worse for your healing process. These dogs have been brought up healthy. They eat better than any dog at Petco. Anyone who caters to their dog from Petco or Tractor Supply or all these fancy internet dog products, depending on your breed, it works, but these dogs don't need any of that fancy stuff, and they have eaten and lived a better life than any dog that has been fed with the royal spoon. That's Pacheco on the left, and that's Caramel on the right. My name is Caramel Aviano. Pacheco's name is Champion. Pacheco Champion. They're a blend of Belgian Malinois, Husky, English Bulldog, very intelligent, very loyal. These are brother and sister, siblings. The one on the right, Caramel, she's a female. By her name, it's obvious. Pacheco on the left is a male doggy. They're only 1 year apart. Caramel is a year older than her baby brother. Yeah, she's taking the bone over. I know you're not. She cares. Have you enjoyed nature and the content? Please hit the thumb up button. If for any reason or not you don't like it, leave your comments. It would be greatly appreciated. It would help me understand what kind of videos you would like to see. I'm all over the place. I do animals, electrical, carpentry, biology, religion, archaeology, architecture. I'm all over the place, and I do my best to give it to an audience in a comprehensive, understandable way. Thank you for watching.